Hi, this is Tiffany. It is August 12th, 2024. We are at 7687 West August Moon. It's about 1,600 square feet, built in 2002. There are 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. And we are just walking up the front little walkway here that will lead us into the entryway. As you can see, there is a security door as well. Once you enter in, you're greeted with this cute little hallway here. And there is a door off to our right. We're gonna go ahead and start there. This is going to be the garage. So here's a little peek of that. Plenty of cabinet space in here. We're gonna just go straight across through this little entryway. And to the left a bit is the dining room. As you can see, it's facing the front of the house. Right next to the dining room is going to be our kitchen. We have our pantry off to the right. Plenty of cabinet area in here. And we're just kind of walking straight through the kitchen, which is gonna lead us out into the living room. As you can see, you have a giant fan out here. You got the hardwood flooring, and you have those 2 great big windows facing out into the backyard. We're gonna go ahead and keep on going straight through here, which is gonna lead us into the primary or master. As you can see, carpet in here, another big fan. You got those 3 big open windows facing that backyard. Straight across here on that back wall will be your closet. And to the left here a bit will be the bathroom. We have our shower and tub area. Off to the right a bit will be the double sink vanity. And right behind the door will be your toilet. We're gonna go ahead and exit out of the bathroom. And we're gonna exit out of the primary room to continue through the rest of the house. I will show you the backyard in just a moment. Now straight here to the right a bit, this is a closet, so there are some extra storage opportunity. We're gonna continue in the little hallway here and to the right. We're walking straight into the laundry room. As you can see, you have a cute little shelving area in here, washer and dryer. To the right of that is going to be the second bedroom. There is carpet in here and it is facing the backyard. There is also a fan in this room. And then here is a view of the closet, plenty of shelving opportunity in there. We're gonna head back into the hallway and to the right. This one is another closet, so some extra storage. Next to that closet will be the next bedroom. Again, carpet in here. You also have a fan in this one. This is looking out into the side yard or backyard area, and here's a view of the closet. Now, straight across from this bedroom is our guest bathroom. As you can see, we have our vanity area, toilet, tub, and shower. And right back in the hallway, we're gonna head to the very end of the hallway for our last bedroom. Now, this one has tile. There is also a fan in this one. This is also facing the side or backyard area. And then here's a view of that closet. We're gonna exit out of this last bedroom and head back into the hallway. We're gonna turn to the right a bit just to be back out to the living room area. And we're gonna go ahead and head out back to show you. Now out back there is a covered patio portion, as you can see. Another great big fan, a few lights out here. And then you have a little walkway here, which will lead you to the gate. We have a little grassy patch. And then here's the rest of that backyard. If you're interested in the property, you could go to bluefoxproperties.com. If you have any questions that are not on the website, you can email leasing@bluefoxproperties.com. Thank you.